wonderful day to go to the park for this party. Guess what kind of party we're having?
I don't know. Someone invited all of us for a surprise party. Whose surprise party is this?
Oh, I can't wait for this party. I can't wait. Let's see what the surprise is. Oh my gosh, what was that? What was that that just rolled in? Did you guys see that? What's rolling in? Oh my goodness, what was that? What was that? Hey guys, what are you doing here? Surprise! Oh my gosh! What just rolled me over? What was that? It is a LOL Series D surprise, little sister, and our big confetti pop sister. Oh my goodness. We are so excited to open up these confetti pop big sisters and little sisters. So let's get started. Three confetti pop sisters and one big sister we are going to open today. Yay!
Ooh, what is this clue?
Ooh, what is this clue? It says besties. Ooh, I wonder what that means, besties.
Okay, so we're going to pop this open and we're going to cut everything out and see what's inside. Okay, so we opened all of them and let's look at our bag first. Oh my gosh, this is so cute. Do you see this diamond bag? Oh my gosh, and it matches little Sugar's shoes over here. Look at that. So sparkly and bling bling. I think Sugar wants this bag. My bag. And then let's see. Let's open up the little accessory. This one's really teeny tiny because I can feel
maybe shoes?
It's like super small.
A bracelet!
It's a little gold necklace. Look at that.
Wait, it's a bag.
Yeah, we can put it inside the bag right here. That's for safekeeping. And then we have our little baby. Oh my gosh, look at how adorable she is.
We'll see what she does.
This is little show baby, and we have to see what she does. We'll do everything at the end. Oh my gosh, let's put her necklace on because she is so adorable. Do you see? She is so pretty. That was very difficult. So we did end up getting the necklace on, and look at how cute she is. Let's put her inside this little bag. And we don't have show baby, but now our babies, all our little babies have new friends. So we have all of our babies here now. This is our LOL baby collection. We have more, but we have to look for them. They just kind of get everywhere. Look at our little nursery of all of our babies. But we're gonna open up two more. It's so exciting. So let's take a look inside. So this one, the clue is bookworm. Oh, I wonder what bookworm is. Let's continue opening it. Okay, so we cut open all the bags and let's look at everything. So this is the bag that it came with. Oh my gosh, it's a backpack and it's so pretty. It's this teal and has this little zipper with this little kitty cat on it. Is that a kitty cat? And look, it actually has like handles in the back. So let's put the backpack on one of our big sisters to see if she can actually put it on. Look at how cute she is with her backpack. So which sister is gonna go into this backpack? Let's open up the accessory, which is, oh, it's a little video game controller. Cool. Boop, 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 A, B, A, B. We're gonna put that in the backpack. And let's see the baby. Can't wait. Oh my gosh, she's so cute. Look at her. She has these purple eyes. And she color changes because all the babies color change. She has a cute little green diaper. Oh my gosh, and look at that pink hair. And she can just slip inside this backpack. I'm taking you with me. So she must be a little video game lover. Do we know what her name is?
Center Stage.
No.
Center Stage? I'm not Center Stage.
No,
let's look at the checklist. Oh, this is Center Stage.
That's
me, Center Stage.
It's Little
vrqt. Little vrqt. So cute. So we're going to put her inside. Let's open up one more. We're going to open up our last LOL baby. And let's see what's inside. Okay, so let's look at the clue. The clue says, it's playtime. Ooh, and this little... Alright, so we cut everything open and we want to see what's inside. So let's look. Oh my gosh, look at this bag. It is so cute. It says, wow. Like a little baby. Wow, the babies cry a lot, hey? And then we have our little accessory. Oh, it's a bandana. It's so cute. It reminds me of, whose bandana? Who has a bandana? BB Bop. No, her. She has a bandana. Do you guys remember what her name is? I think she has a pink bandana.
Burbie.
Yeah, because she has a snow hat. And let's look at our baby then. Oh my gosh, do you see her little gold diaper? Look at this baby. So cute with her streaks in her hair. What's her name? Super BB! Baby Super. We have Glitter Super BB. Where is she? Let's see her. She's hiding. How cute she is. She has this gold diaper and these two little pigtails in the back. And she's winking at us. Super BB. So cute. She has this gold diaper and
she's
from pigtails.
The theater club.
And she's from the theater club. And we actually have Big BB. So let's go find our big sister BB. She's Glitter.
Baby.
Oh, the show baby is from the Glam Club. So here we are reunited. Oh my gosh, Super BB and her sister. Then we have the glitter Super BB. And now we have her sissy. Sissy, I love you. You see, they both have purple eyes. And this diaper matches her shoes. Oh my goodness. These two are so perfect together. Oh, reunited. And we love each other. Okay, now it's time to open up our confetti pop. Yay. Purple confetti pop. First time opening confetti pop.
Yes. Okay, so let's see. Now we have our clue. What does it say? It says rocket science. Ooh, exciting. And do you know that these are now stickers?
What?
They're stickers.
I think there's that.
Look, they're stickers. I don't know if you guys knew that. But I think our new ones all were stickers. These are all stickers too, I think. Stickers.
We need help.
So we'll open up the next one.
The
next
piece.
Also, there's a mystery one now. So we have the cries or tinkles or sticks, and we have a mystery. Okay, so we're opening this. Okay, and let's read this. Okay, so it says step one, start here, and then
two is to open. Step three is to close, spin, and repeat. Step four is find a ribbon, flip it over, and pull and pop. So let's see. So I'm gonna take this out. This just slides out.
And then we pull off the sticker.
Okay, let's pull off the sticker.
And then now we open the first surprise.
You can open these surprises?
Yes, they're surprises.
Oh, see, so we're going to open the surprise. And
I
then...
Can I open that
surprise?
Okay.
Surprise is inside.
Okay, so we're going to rip this open. And we're going to see. It's a phone! Look at this phone. It has a cute little hamburger on it. Hamburger joint
okay,
on it.
Spin.
And we're going to spin.
Can I open up that one? It's not going to spin.
Okay, we're going to close it back. And we're going to spin. Okay. And then we're going to open up the next one.
It's the toy.
Oh, these are little... Oh, my goodness. Okay, so let's rip this open.
It's a bottle.
Pink.
This is
ooh,
who I want.
This is Pop.
I know. This is...
Is this your big sister?
Yeah.
Is it her big sister?
Yeah.
Did we find our big sister? Okay, let's open it.
She has the bottle, I think. Actually, I don't think it is, but they're just so cute.
These are little shoes that we got. Oh, my goodness.
And they look like... Yeah, it is my sister.
It is her sister?
It is her sister. So she has those kind of shoes. Pop it in nice and tight.
And then we're going to pull the next
open
one.
That,
so we're going to take the clothes out and look at that.
She
has shorts
sister.
And this cute little jacket. You know, the shorts actually remind me of, what is this? What's her name, honey? Honey buns. Look at that. It's identical. And I feel like I've seen this jacket before, too. Because if you look at that, they were smart. They just changed the color of some of these clothes. Do you see that? So this is Snow Angel's outfit, and it looks exactly the same.
Ready?
Okay. Wait. Are
oh, yeah.
we? So
we
do we?
Spin.
Is that it?
Yeah. That's
wait,
it.
Do we have to push it back in? Okay.
Spin. Where do we go to pop it? Okay. Ready? Set. Let's pull.
Okay. We're gonna pull. What do we pull? Do, oh my gosh! They're like confetti popped. Oh my gosh! You see all the confetti here?
A zipper.
Do you see the confetti? Oh my goodness! You guys see this? Is our house is a mess right now? Oh my goodness! Confetti pop. Okay, so there's one more thing. We're gonna open that.
Okay.
Oh, and this is her sunglasses.
Virtual
reality glasses.
She looks weird.
And we got her sister. Look at that.
Wow, she's really squishy. But she's really weird. She's cute, though.
We I got like Sissy. Her. Sissy.
Yeah, we got
our
it's
watch.
For our finger.
Oh, it's for our finger?
Yes.
Oh.
It's like a ringy.
Oh, my goodness. So there she is. And where is...
We forgot her shoes.
Oh, we have to put her shoes on. Yeah. Oh my goodness, so there.
Her eyes are different colors!
I know! Her eyes are different colors than her sister, so we actually got actual sisters! Yay!
Her eyes are supposed to
oh,
be.
Oh, and
color.
Now we have to see what they do. So let's go get some water and see.
Babies, you wanna come play in our little confetti pop? We're gonna put all the babies in our confetti pop. Do you wanna see something? Okay, we're gonna confetti pop these babies out. One, two.
Oh my gosh!
That was so awesome! Okay, now it's time to swim in our little pool. Let's get our cold water and see what we do.
Okay, we're ready for a little swim. Hopefully the water's cold enough. Let's see what she does. Do you see her color change?
Yeah,
we saw.
Oh my gosh, she has socks on. Look at that.
And her diaper changed a little darker.
And her diaper's a little darker. And her hair changed color, no? Isn't her hair lighter now?
No.
Darker? Oh, because her hair was white before. So let's take a look at her. And she has socks on. And everything just got a little darker. And because before, let's see, her hair was light pink. And now it's dark pink, so we're just gonna keep her swimming in there in the cold, cold pool, and we're gonna put little
head first.
We're gonna put her. What happened to her?
She has color change.
She did? Did her hair clips?
No, her hair.
Her hair? It got darker? Let's take a look.
No, there's still stuff. Yeah, it has to be cold enough.
It's not cold enough? Do we need another ice cube? Let's go get another ice cube because it's not cold enough. Oh my gosh, so many babies swimming in the pool. I hope they all know how to swim.
Coming to the rescue.
She just cried. You see that? She's spraying at the camera. Oh my gosh, she's kind of a very hard crier. So she only cries, she doesn't do two things then, right?
Maybe.
How do you know if she does more than one thing?
Because you didn't put enough ice in there.
Oh, okay, we're gonna go get more ice and then we'll be right. Have more ice, we're gonna put it in. Oh my gosh, it's so cold in there.
Here it is.
Look at that, she's all dressed up now. Look at her socks. And all these babies are having so much fun in there.
Jitterbug's hair turns red.
Yeah, look at how red Jitterbug is. Jitterbug. So I hope you enjoyed this unboxing. Be sure to like, subscribe, and comment. And stay tuned for our big giveaway. Bye now.